Thanks for coming to Blocker. First Blocker game here ever with a real board and everything.
And real people.
How you doing over there?
I think I'm doing just fine.
What's your name?
Nan.
Oh, I'm Dennis. Nice to meet you. Do you need a mechanic for that finely tuned body?
Just had it adjusted. Can I take a picture of you so I can show Santa what I don't want for Christmas?
You're so funny. Honey, you give new meaning to the definition of edible.
Say what? It's time for me to make my escape. I give you two.
Thank you.
Hi there.
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you? Hey, let me hack your kernel.
Kernel? I didn't know I looked like corn.
Definitely look military. Hi, my name is Hugh Hefner.
He didn't say nothing to you.
How many cats do you have?
Two.
Give me your second.
Yeah?
Camera.
You
gotta give them one at a time. Take your time.
Hi, my name is Hugh Hefner.
Really?
That's right. It could be. You don't know who she is. She could be a transgender for all we know. Think about it.
Now do we do a count of love?
Oh, wait a minute. He's going to say something back to you.
Yeah, you look just like my mom.
She must be beautiful.
How many are moving her up, Wayne?
Two.
Okay, remember, the counter blocker has control over how many moves the blocker moves.
So now I'm a block?
You're a blocker.
Hello there.
Hi there. What's your name?
Wayne. Believe me, baby. I will pre-you you my love for you at Costa Rica.
I love Costa Rica. You might be on.
Really?
Really?
Do you know what my shirt is made of? Boyfriend material.
That's a good one. I like it. Make a U-turn. Two, definitely.
Oh.
Remember to talk a little louder for the camera.
Hi there. Hello. I love your style. What's your name?
Jude.
What's your name? Rochelle.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Are you sitting on the F5 key? Because your ass is refreshing.
Wow. Sorry, I'm allergic to bullshit.
That was a good one. Did you read Dr. Seuss as a kid? Because green eggs and damn.
Oh, man. Yes, I did. You may think you want to go out with me, but that is merely an illusion.
Could be.
Two, give me that.
There you go. You guys have to do that side of the board over there.
Hey there, hot stuff. What's your name?
Hey, Curly Locks. What's your name?
I'm Jude.
I'm Lou.
Hey, Lou. Just think you may be the lucky person my parents finally allow me to go out on a date with. Chuck E. Cheese. So Chuck E. Cheese. You want to go to Chuck E. Cheese?
That sounds cheesy.
Are you from Tennessee?
Wait, Lou didn't read Lou didn't read his counterblock card.
You just crashed and burned.
Oh. Are you from Tennessee? Because you're the only 10 I see.
I think you should stay there.
Was that the final wrap?
All
right, good. Move her up, Lou.
I'm going to move her up, too.
All right.
Again, the block is way too small.
Oh.
Hi, is your name Donna?
No, it's Kathy.
I blame Disney for making me believe that everything will have a happy ending.
Oh. Well, you're like a star in the sky. Nothing but gas.
Can I take your picture? I want Santa to know exactly what I want for Christmas.
Oh. I'm saving myself for marriage. Sorry.
Oh, you got a sorry anyhow.
Okay, Kathy, move them up. How many? One or two?
Two.
All right.
I'm distracted over here.
I don't blame you for being distracted.
How you doing?
I'm good. How about you?
Good. Great. Because of you, I laugh a little harder, cry a little less, and smile a lot more.
Use them big feet of yours to go skiing on the river.
Yeah, they come in handy.
That's what it says.
Only in beautiful shoes. High heels preferably.
That'd be cool.
Do you take Visa?
I don't know. If your grandmother wears combat boots, what's the matter with you?
I don't know what was the matter with her. I wear stilettos.
Well, they're better. Certainly better.
Okay, so.
So move it. Two. Can we? Yeah, I'll get it.
Two is the lid right there.
Speak up louder for this video.
Don't want to hurt anybody's feelings.
What's your name?
Do one.
My name's Lee. What's yours?
My name's Dennis.
Ooh, I've heard that one before.
There's a couple of us around.
Yeah.
I may be blind as a bat, but my braille skills tell me you've got some fine humps.
You thinking I'm like a camel or what? No, I'm trying to imagine you with a personality.
Are you an eligible receiver of my phone number?
Is it in Braille?
Could be. You'd have to feel it to know.
Well, we'll have to give that a whirl later on.
Okay.
So, what's your name, big guy?
Dennis.
Dennis, I've heard that before. There's a lot of you guys around here.
Yeah.
It's an echo.
Wow, hello. All those curves and me with no brakes.
That's really funny. You got a sense of humor. But don't jump to the conclusions. You're gay.
Hi, sweet stuff. My parents are so excited, they can't wait to meet you.
I can't wait to meet them either. Decaffeinated coffee is like a hooker who only wants to cuddle. move you up two.
Two?
All right. Hey there, big guy. What's happening over there?
Nothing, my man. What's with you?
Not much. Hey, you want to merge?
Really? Do you want tonight to be consensual or not?
Probably not. How about me and you go back to my place and form a covenant bond?
Negative. My therapist says I should meet new people.
That's a good one.
How many want to move me up?
Two.
Okay.
Hi there.
Hi, how are you?
I saw you hanging out with her a little earlier.
I was, and I liked it.
Let's see. Can I buy you a drink?
Absolutely.
What would you like?
I would like a glass of Chardonnay.
Nice. I just like baseball. I'd have to bench you for coming late.
I wasn't late. I have a twin bed. We should have a threesome. You said
small
you
places.
Liked roses are red, violets are blue. Shut the hell up.
Fine.
Be that way.
What do you give me?
Two.
Which color are you?
I'm like the sienna.
Which color?
Sienna.
This one?
No, orange, the dark orange.
Yep. So now I'm skipping rusty. Also. Dennis? Hi there.
Hey.
Hey, can you settle some drama for us? Does a drunk I love you... Oh, does a drunk I love your body count?
Absolutely. So is your mom available on Friday?
I don't think so.
Nope.
Forget Aladdin, I'm thinking about Jamie's carpet.
I'll fly with you anywhere, honey. Shall I compare you to a summer's day? Damn, you're hot. Oh. Give him two. What color are you, Wayne?
Blue.
Did you give me any?
Oh. No, you didn't move yours, right? Yours is still on, too.
Yeah.
What's your color, Rob?
The lime green.
Hey there. What's your name?
My name's Lou.
God, I have never heard that before.
And I'd like to know you.
Can I even get a fake number?
I can give you any number you want.
I'd like that. Damn, if being sexy was a crime, you'd be guilty as charged.
I'm a career criminal.
Yes, you are. I can see that.
On a scale from 1 to 10, when did you lose your virginity?
Scale from 1 to 10, 10.
Okay, let me see if that body of yours is real or silicone.
Real, absolutely.
Or whatever.
Or whatever.
Okay. Move away.
Two.
Okay, two. Oh, well, you get to...
Two.
Two. Thank you, baby.
All right.
Get ready, sister. Hey there.
Hey.
You're looking fine. What's your name?
Kathy.
Hi, Kathy. I'm Jude.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Are you a fruit? Because, honeydew, you know how fine you look right now.
Oh. If I take you home, will you iron my clothes and make me a sandwich?
Absolutely. You are so fine, I could put on you on a plate and sop you up with a biscuit, sister. What do you say?
You want to have sex and get married?
Yeah.
Okay.
I want that biscuit first, though.
Oh. Try it out. Okay. Two.
Pink.
Hey, have you been to Key West?
I have. You?
I have. I'd like the key to your heart.
Oh.
What are you drinking?
I'm a man.
That's not offered at the bar. You opened up a wormhole in my heart.
If we're symbiotic, you're a parasite.
I've been known to suck.
Okay. Good. You're so sweet. You're giving me a toothache.
Never heard that before.
After this early morning spring...
Hold on a minute. Oh. She's got a counter block you.
Sorry.
If losing was a sport, you'd be winning, but still losing.
Well, after this early morning spring training workout, you want to come by my afternoon delight? You want to come be my afternoon delight?
You need your reading glasses.
Some of the cards are...
I'm going to make the text bigger next time, don't worry.
I'm thinking that would be a massive disaster.
Oh.
Sorry.
Okay, I'm on to the next girl.
I'm waiting for my biscuit.
You're going to come back to her.
I'll move you up too. Which color are you?
What?
Which color are you?
Blue.
You're the blue.
Navy blue.
Okay.
Hi there, big guy.
Hey, tall stuff.
How you doing?
I've been good. How about you?
Pretty good. Right. If nothing lasts forever, will you be my nothing?
I'm not sure about that. Hold on. I want to check how I look before I go over and talk to your sister.
Would you want to guard and protect me? And the children we may, and the children we may one day welcome into our lives.
I'll be looking forward to that, big guy. However, I find your mouth as appealing as the bacteria culture it is.
Guess I got shot down, huh?
Can a person go backwards?
Everything's backwards in this game. All reps or no reps. Are you going to move me up?
Sure, too.
Okay. All right.
I guess it's my turn. So, I like your hat. Where'd you get that?
Yard sale. Say what? Oh, that one more time.
Do you like yoga? Because you're going to like what I've got planned for you tonight, hot stuff. I'm sorry, I couldn't read it the first time.
Oh, my. Got the right one here. Do you work for UPS? Because I could swear that you were checking out my package.
You caught me.
How about I buy you a taxi?
Hold on a minute. She's got to give me another one. We're going to edit it. Don't worry.
Your name must be Asylum because you were above class.
Well, thank you. How about I buy you a taxi?
Darn. I thought I was doing good.
Okay.
How many moving up?
I would, two. Please.
Yeah. There, nice sunglasses you have on.
Thank you.
Come here
you
often?
You too. I actually do. How about you? I haven't seen you before.
I've been around, you know. But I do come here once in a while.
Well, I'm glad you're here.
Thank you. Hi, I'm writing a term paper on the other things in life. And I was wondering if I could interview you.
Absolutely.
All right. How do you feel about group commitments?
I would have to think about that. Is that a ladder in your tights or a fire escape for the crabs?
Good.
Are you happy to see me?
It was good. Completely blocked. Perfect block. A perfect counter block. All right. Okay. I'm going to move you up. Wait a minute.
No, I move you up.
Yeah, that's right. How many?
Two.
I'm this light blue one, I think, over here. I'm two. Okay.
been waiting for you all night.
Ooh, is that so?
Do you play football? Because you got a tight end.
Oh, boy. Haven't heard that one before. I'm leaving you for your bigger and better things.
There is bigger and better things? Can I borrow a kiss? I promise I'll give it right back.
Oh, boy. I'm in the wrong type of place.
What are you going to move me?
I don't know. Two. What color?
Like that. Sienna.
Thank you.
Wait, you're going to have a new form of love.
I don't think so.
You're blocked before you begin.
Yeah, really.
Do you come here often?
All the time.
Hey, you're so fine, you make me shudder. What's your name?
I'm using my hand, but thinking of you.
Do you want to have good sex? No. Well, then come my place.
Is your name McNulty? Oh, Macaulay Culkin. Because you're going home alone.
Hi there. What's your name?
Kathy.
I'm Rochelle. Do you want to get a drink together? Are you from the ghetto? Because I'm about to get a hold of that ass.
Will do. Your clothes are making me uncomfortable. Take them off.
You want to get right down to it. Are you a hipster? Because you make my hips stir. Hi, my name's Rochelle. What's yours?
Kathy.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
You're so sweet, you put Hershey's out of business.
Take a left on not interested, and a right on you're not my type.
Oh, will you give closure to my open world?
What a turnout. I'm out of here. What a turn off. I'm out of here.
Oh, I'm crushed.
What a disaster I am.
Glasses can be of value.
Move her up, Kathy. Move her up.
Type is too small.
You need to get
which color?
The lime green.
Two. Whoa, she must like you. Venice?
Hey there.
Hi.
Do I know you? Because you look just like my next boyfriend.
Well, I don't think we've met yet. I've been hiding from you. How the hell did you find me?
That's too bad. Even if there wasn't gravity on Earth, I'd still fall for you.
I would consider kissing you, but I've been told that matter and antimatter should never touch.
Oh, that's too bad.
Two.
I like that first line. That was a good one.
I know, so did I.
Hey, cowgirl. Have I seen you before?
I don't know. Have you been to this rodeo?
I'd like to go to your rodeo. I can make you hit all the high notes.
Damn, I was hoping to get laid tonight.
Kiss me if I'm wrong, but dinosaurs still exist, right?
I can see you walk into your car alone later.
I'm going to be one lonely raptor.
You are.
Aww.
I'm a lonely dinosaur. But I'll move you up 2 points.
Top it.
Hey there.
Hey, what?
Dennis. How you doing?
I'm doing good. How about you?
Good. Are you a 90-degree angle? Because you're looking right.
That's good. I really like that. Is it hot in here? Is it hot out here? Or is it just the broken air conditioner unit?
Oh, forget the Phillies. I think you're the hottest thing around right now.
I'm married, but you seem like a nice person. So yeah, I like that a lot.
Cool. All right. So move them up 2 points.
Okay, thank you.
Hi there, good looking.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. How about you?
Very good.
Do you have a jersey? Because I need your name and number.
It's in pink.
It's in pink?
It's in pink.
Okay, that's good. That's good.
Hi there. The voices in my head are telling me to talk to you.
Oh. Excuse me, do you know what time it is?
It's time for us to leave.
Yes, it is.
Do your feet hurt? Because you've been stomping on my dreams all night long. I'd give you two.
Okay.
Hey there. Is this your regular haunt? You come here often?
Never been here before, but I'm glad I came tonight.
Mm.
Oh.
Hershey makes millions of kisses a day, and all I'm asking for is one.
That's funny. I've always had a thing for girls.
That's good. Hey, but it's now or never.
Interesting. Is it true you're a lesbian?
You'll have to find out.
I was hoping I didn't read that wrong.
How much are you going to give her?
Two.
Oh,
two for Lee.
Must be you, the blue.
Well, I guess I'm all the way back in the beginning then.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
okay.
What? So, how you doing over there?
I'm doing very well. How are you?
I've seen you here before, I think.
Yes.
What's your name?
Come here. Jude.
Jude, I'm Dennis. Nice to meet you. Do I creep you out? Awesome. Well, since that's over, my name is Dennis.
You think you admire me? That only shows your lack of understanding.
I'll be trying to understand you later.
Oh,
would
yeah?
you mind lending me a Band-Aid? I've just bruised my knee falling for you.
You're not getting my spleen today, you bastard.
I didn't write it.
I'll give you two.
Some guy in Playboy wrote it.
How come you're all the way back?
Oh. It's my first time for doing Lou.
Looks like Lou's ready.
Don't mind,
it's like Lou's ready to get
mind.
Done.
As long as I get to do Dennis.
Which Dennis? There's a couple around.
Yeah, really.
Well, the one that goes with man.
Hey, wait a minute. Dennis was talking to me earlier. I'll have to talk to Dennis about that.
Yeah, we'll have to compare notes.
So, Lou. The way you support free markets stimulates growth in my private sector.
I'm all for the free enterprise system.
That's good to know. You have to give me the...
Hey, I used to be a man, but I'm pretty horny.
Because you're a toad? You are spicier than chicken curry.
Go back to sleep.
Speak up a little, Lou. Say that again.
Go back to sleep.
Okay, what do you
give
me?
I'm going to move you two up because...
I'm the blue guy there. I'm the blue guy.
I'm the Sienna. Thank you.
Right.
Okay.
So who is Wayne going to?
Hi there.
Hi.
You're the next contestant in the game of love.
I would never make the same mistake twice.
Hmm. Hi, my name is Windows. Can I crash your place?
Come on, lower your standards. I just did.
I hate your cards.
Hi there. I've been interested in meeting you all night. What's your name?
My name's Dennis. How about you?
Rochelle. I want you as I want my pizza, hot and ready.
If you're still here when I get drunk, this is your lucky night.
Oh, that was a compliment. Are you Google Answers? Because you are the answer to my every question.
I really want to have children as soon as possible. Do you want children?
Absolutely.
Start right away.
You're on.
Okay, two.
Oh.
What color are you?
Oh, I give you two, right?
No, I give it to you, I think.
Yes. Oh, right.
Yes.
Right here?
Yeah. Hey, baby, damn, I wish I could plant you in the ground and grow a whole field of you.
Another gardener.
You got that right. What's your name?
My name's Lee.
Oh, Lee, I'm Jude.
Your father must be a thief. Because I saw him stealing a target earlier.
Oh. A bitterness or pseudo-edginess, I'm not sure which one I'm dealing with at the moment.
I'm not either. Your mouth is writing checks that your body can't cash, though.
Oh, that's too bad. I better go back to. What am I getting?
I'll give you two.
I'm trying to get a read on you and your cards.
All right, I'm trying to get a read on you, too. I'm checking you out all night.
And I'm liking what I see.
Huh.
Yeah, we got a good thing going.
Nice hat.
We should be neighbors.
Nice hat.
Like yours.
Thanks. I got it in New York, in Brooklyn. Where'd you get yours?
I got mine in New York, Lower East Side.
All right.
Right. We're cousins.
Yeah.
Honey, hush. If I followed you home, would you keep me?
I'm desperate. You'll do.
But Sarah had nothing on you.
How about you swing by my place so we can do some complex algebraic functions?
I think we can solve that equation.
I'll move you up too.
Hey there.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Very well, thank you.
Good. Hey, Beauty, can I introduce you to my beast?
Oh, absolutely. Can
Dang.
We look at it? Can we look at it now?
Oh. No, not here. Dang, are you the World Wide Web? Because you are taking me way too long to get on you.
Huh. Let me stop you there. You seem confident. Are you really confident or are you just trying to be confident?
I'm confident.
If you were a math test, I would cheat on you.
Oh, well, I'm going to the next girl. Back to Jude.
Yeah, all right.
You gonna move her up?
Oh, yeah, two. Okay. Absolutely, two.
Was a blue one.
All right, so I'm counterblocking.
Hi there, how you doing down there?
I'm doing all right. How can you say such a thing? I'm your parent.
From your point of view, am I the luckiest cat on earth to find you?
I'm not only talking with you because I want to get in your mom's pants.
Hey, you've got something on your butt. My eyes.
He's blushing again.
Two.
What color are you doing?
Green.
So, are you new to the neighborhood?
I am.
Yeah, I didn't think I'd seen you before.
Well, I'd love to get to know you.
Ah, I want to get to know you, too. Hey, beautiful, are you looking for an alpha dog?
maybe not. You think you're like a math book, but you won't solve my problems.
Are you sure? Excuse me, but I do think it's time we met.
Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more.
Okay, I'll move you up too.
Definitely for singing, since I can't sing.
What color are you?
The lime green.
I wouldn't even attempt to sing. The dogs really would start howling.
That's way more than four.
Hello, Kathy. Are you Kathy? Hello.
Hi, how you doing?
How you doing? What's up over there? Where'd you get them earrings?
Oh, thank you.
They look nice. Wait, how can I think of dinner when I have dessert standing right in front of me?
Oh, you might think I'm the solution to your problems, but I don't have any solvent on me.
Huh. Forget growing old together. Let's pickle our youth in gin together.
Oh, sorry, I'm taken.
Okay.
Oh, so two.
Two?
What color are you again?
Light blue.
Blue.
Okay.
Hi there. How are you tonight?
I'm good. How about
Certainly
you?
Certainly looking pretty fine.
Thank you.
Are you the terms and conditions? Because I don't care what you have to say.
What? Hey, nice shoes. Where did you get them? Where did you buy them? My girlfriend wants shoes like that.
I pushed her down in the parking lot for them. Do you have a pencil? Because I want to erase your past and write your future.
You want to sleep with me, and I want to sleep with you. I'm at least half right.
Get to the car.
Car sounds good.
What do I get?
Two.
I am Sienna.
Hi there, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
Well.
Good.
Can I slip one past your goalie?
Well, you know, you have to know the rules of soccer.
Interesting. I don't think I know those rules.
If you can see yourself so clearly, why do you think you have a chance with me?
Did you swallow a magnet? Because you're attractive.
Well, thank you very much. I'm not a Flintstone, but I can throw a rock. What do you give me? What do I give you? I give you two.
What color? The dark blue that's lagging.
Hi, I love your hat.
Oh, I like yours as well.
What's your name?
Jude. What's your name?
Rochelle. Great to meet you.
Yes.
You remind me of my sister in a very romantic way.
Wow, that's odd. Why would I want to get dirty? I'm perfectly fine being clean.
There's a lot to say about getting dirty, though. So if I followed you home, would you keep me?
Boy, you really know how to break the ice.
Okay.
Dos.
Thank you.
Oh my God, you're one away.
Hi, have we met before? You look so familiar.
Oh, I don't know. I don't think so. How about some new material? This conversation has already dried up.
Take me to the loony bin because you're baking me crazy.
I like your approach. Now let's see your departure.
Holy smokes. Are you a banana? Because I find you appealing.
I reread my two.
Move them up.
Okay, two.
Yay!
So, hey, how you doing?
I'm good. How about you?
Good. Can I borrow your cell phone? I need to call animal control because I just saw a fox.
I have a Tempur-Pedic.
Do you believe in love at first sight? Or should I drive around the block a few times?
Ooh. My big toe will bang more things than you.
Oh, you go with the big toe, you big boy.
So I've been thoroughly blocked. Huh?
Counter-blocked.
Yeah. A good one.
Hey, over there, how you doing?
I'm good. Who are you?
Dennis, what's your name?
My name's Nam.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Didn't I see someone else's name who was Dennis? It doesn't look quite like
no,
you.
No, I'm the only Dennis. Did you invent the airplane? Because you seem right for me.
I seem right for you.
Yeah, right airplanes, you know?
Oh, got it. Got it. That must be a donkey's tongue, because you're making an ass out of you.
It's not the first time, believe me. Does this mean I won't be a virgin by the end of the week?
Sorry, currently unavailable.
Oh, jeez.
I give you two.
That's a serious shot down. My God, you're burning up and in flames. You're crashing, really? Hitting the ground.
Ready?
Hi there, do you come here often?
I do, but I haven't seen you before. What's your name?
Oh, I'm new in town. Wayne.
Nice to meet you, Wayne.
Being without you is like metric space in which exists a catchy sequence that does not cover it, converge.
Not sure I totally understand that, but I'm gay, by the way. Gotta go feed my, my wife. Yeah, my wife.
That's interesting. Are you from South England? Because you brighten up my day.
Oh, that's so nice, but how much per quarter hour? Actually, do you do 10-minute blocks?
That's good. I like that.
Someone with a nice hand. And a nice manicure.
Which color?
You won.
I'm the blocker.
She's lime.
She's
blocker.
Manicure.
Yay!
Woo-hoo! Bow to the blocker.
Okay, she gets...
What does she get?
She gets...
Did she get a bag of popcorn?
She gets this to wear for a little bit. Chief blocker. Right there.
Right.
You can put it on your hat, maybe.
My hat?
Yeah, there you go.
Just put it right in the fedora, right there.
Yeah, put it in there.
Hold on. Kidney assistance. I need technical assistance. We'll put it right in the bag.
We'll save that one for the last shot.
Is that upside down?
No, that's better.
Okay.
That's good. That's up. That's right side up.
Okay. Where
yay! Number one blocker.
Yes. Woo!
Okay. I'm going to that bar.
And now do we all have to bow to
the block? We have to bow down to the counter block.
Anything well, then.
Just pick up a counter block and give her a counter block to bring her back down to earth. Okay?
Rolling.
Like that?
Bow down to the blocker.
Here I am.
Yay.
Okay, but.
You never want to have sex again?
I absolutely want to have sex again.
Make it quick, Lou.
I reject you.
Kathy, make it quick.
Counter block.
Give her a counter block.
Give her a counter block. Show no mercy.
How about some new material? This conversation has already dried up.
My ex-boyfriend Bruno is dying to meet you.
The bulldog.
I have been known to give women the best fake orgasms ever.
That's funny. I've always had a thing for strange stuff.
quick, can you get me money for a cab?
Your mama's so stupid she traded her shoes for a pair of socks. All right.
Okay, you brought me back down.
Okay.
She's out the reality.
Okay, we want to get it. Now, that's going to be the end of the game shot right there.
Hey, baby, I want to make sunshine with you.
You do? Wow. What's your name?
My name's Luke.
I do. I'm Jude.
I'm in the orange juice business. I'd like to squeeze you.
Oh, wow. Are those space pants? Because no one is ever going to hear you scream later.
A sweet girlfriend deserves a loyal boyfriend.
Oh, boy. Be careful what you ask for.
All right.
The only STD I have is sexually transmitted desire. All for you.
Hi. What's your name?
My name's Lee. What's yours?
My name's Dennis.
Yeah?
Yeah. Do you come out here much?
Oh, yeah, I hang out here an awful lot. Yeah.
Hello, are you taking applications for boyfriend?
Well, I might be. I might be considering, yeah. But I'd rather undergo binary fusion than sleep with you.
The only thing your eyes haven't told me is your name.
I don't think you were listening. I told you that a while ago.
You did.
Yeah.
You did.
So would you want to receive child support payments from me next year?
Sooner, possibly.
We might be able to work that out.
Go ahead. Hi. How are you?
I'm okay. How are you?
My name's Dennis. What's yours?
My name is Lee.
And do you come out this way much?
Pretty much all the time, yeah.
Hey, how did you do that? What? Look so good.
I don't know, it just came natural.
How about we give this relationship a trial run?
You're making all the other men look good.
Am I?
Yeah.
That's good.
But you're almost as hot as my wife.
Ooh. Maybe we have a future.
We might.
Together.
We might.
With the wife.
With the wife.
With the wife.
Okay. Everybody's looking so good. Jeez, I'm in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Believable. All right, let's see.
Now we have to try to get him to pick.
I'll talk to Lee. I'll talk to Lee.
Whoa, yay!
That's ground zero, man.
How you doing over there?
I'm doing okay. How about
nice
you?
Nice hat.
Thank you.
Are you from China?
No, why?
Because you certainly,
just blew your own line.
Try it again, okay?
Okay.
How you doing over there?
I'm doing pretty
nice
good.
Hat.
Thank you.
Are you from China?
No, I'm not. Why?
Because I'm trying to get to know you. Oh. Stupid, but it works every time.
Does it?
Are you from Australia?
No.
Because you certainly have the qualifications.
Oh, Jesus. Retake.
We need acting classes on
All right. So that's a stupid, but, you know, they do work. Those are two very popular.
There's two favorite lines.
Oh. Well, I've been using them to see how people react to those
I'm
two
reacting.
Lines.
I'm reacting.
People like them. The girls love that line. The girls love
Everybody
them.
Everybody loves
them. The girls love them especially. We tried it on 16-year-olds down in Atlantic City.
Yeah.
Remember? They were in tears. They were running in the back room to show all their friends. God, look what these people are doing here.
No, she does. Look at it. Nan does.
Let's see your hands.
Nice
yeah,
hands.
Right.
Okay, wow.
You got the rings.
I was going to say, we have gardener hands.
I have gardener hands.
Yeah.
Exactly, right?
Yeah.
Let's go hit a bar.
When we did it at Christmas,
here's
we
the
all were, you know, we had some drinks and we ate some food and then we played the game.
Yeah.
So, you know, we all got sort of loosened up. So.
Yeah.
But,
And now we have a good feel about how it goes.
Yeah.
There all right. you go. There's the blocks.
There we go.
And again, he decided I was done.
You have to hear cut.
Didn't you watch all those movies?